This next song we're going to do is written by Gordon Bach. We'll be headlining at tonight's concert. It's actually a true story. It comes from his experience and the experiences of a friend of his. So it's the combination of two stories. It tells about a drunken sea captain, and the names of the guilty have been changed to keep them from falling into greater notoriety.
Don't you remember, caveman?